Sorry, General. You're out of our range. Good luck.
Where are your...
Thank you. Are you fucking kidding me? has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately. Has been detected. Evacuate. The building. A chemical detected. Evacuate. Chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate immediately.
Who's there?
chemical leak detected. Please evacuate the building. Chemical leak. Evacuate the building immediately. Evacuate the building. Building.
Situation. Order. Refinery.
A chemical detected. Evacuate. Evacuate the building immediately.
Welcome to Exigen Labs. Please demonstration of
a chemical
crowd. Little scum. Done. Try compressor. A safe and effective way to. Even armored targets.
Sweet.
The security lock has ended.
May include the user body, animals and or.
Please. Evacuate the building. Evacuate the building. Evacuate the immediately. Chemical leak detected. Evacuate. Please evacuate the building immediately.
doing, killer? From all that digging, you know, surprisingly now. I'm the mayor of... Who wouldn't? I had a line leading right out my front door. No from me. I gotta admit, Bobby pulled one hell of... Almost makes me done it myself. If it was just the money, break a few bones. Or once you paid me back. But you can't fight. That means... Fortunately, I'm short on money. And Bobby was the brains. You track her down, put a knife in her, and get my, let's say, 1,000. And we'll pretend this was understanding.
$1,000 cash? Okay, 750.
You. 750.
A lot of caps. How about 500?
No way to quit. I like that. 100 it is.
I don't have time for you.
All the time you. But you got a debt hanging over you. Me? I'll be for you to pay up. Bobby's smart. Not half as smart as she is. All her new titans shipped to a building. And that's where you'll be heading. No.
Holy scamoli!
Hey there. You're new around good neighbor, if I'm not mistaken. What do you think of the place?
Hey.
You're back! How was hallucinogen? Find me something good.
Found this gas.
Awesome! We'll have to be careful with it. Break down the compounds and...
Uh-huh.
For your part, only thing left. Here you go. Before you head out, you need to pick me up, buff out, mentats?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Everything's been tested, personally.
Looking for a room?
Hi.
I just cleaned up.
Well, look who it is. Makes a ghoul a bit nervous, though, you showing up here unannounced.
So who hired you to track me down? It was Hancock, wasn't it?
He wants me to kill you and bring back his caps, plus damages.
Aren't you the little mercenary? And what exactly are you planning to do?
If you leave your caps and run, I'll take them to Hancock and say I put you down. No one has to die.
All right, fine. Guess there's no point in hanging on to them if they're just gonna get me killed. I already spent a chunk of it, so you're gonna have to make up the difference. You're welcome to hawk whatever you can carry out of here. And listen, I appreciate you doing this the civilized way. I won't forget it, wherever the hell I end up.
Hey.
Point it out.
Hi.
What do you need, babe?
Nothing else for now.
No problem.
Got it. Bobby.
Take whatever you want. Someone else will make off with it if you don't.
hadn't thought about.
Okay, hun. Just say it right into the little box here. This is a recording of the Ladies Watch Auxiliary of Boston. Say your name, precious. Okay, sweetheart. And what are we doing tonight? Spying on Uncle Jake. No, honey, the other thing. Oh, right. We're catching bad guys. Aunt Becca, is Uncle Jake a bad guy?
Yeah.
Only when he's had too much juice, princess. Now grab your coat. We're heading out.
Take a walk. How you doing?
Mayor Hancock?
Well, hey there, Trouble. You got something to say to me?
Things got a little messy, but Bobby's not going to be bothering anyone.
Good. I prefer messy. Now, let's talk about my caps. 500 caps.
Can we work something else out?
You read my mind. This thing with Bobby had to be done, but damn, look at me. Have I turned into the man? Putting down people's freedom to do what comes natural? I gotta take a walk. Get back in touch with my fellow lowlifes. That's why I've decided. I'm coming with you. Hitting my strong room proves you've got that devil-take-me attitude I need to reconnect with.
Why would you want to leave Good Neighbor?
For one, you pulled a me. That means I'm getting too comfortable. Need to get out there and the razor. For two, Good Neighbor is about doing while the power's gonna change me. Can't have that.
Glad to have you with me.
Before we head out, I gotta have a little chat with the community. I'll meet you afterwards. Hey, everybody, gather up. I got something you all need to hear.
No rush. Everyone just take your time.
Look, everyone, I'm taking a walk. It's time for your fearless leader to get back out there. Mix it up in the dirt before I forget what that feels like.
You can't leave, Hancock! We need you!
Hey, I'm always gonna be here in spirit, my man. Good neighbor and I, we got a connection. But like any hot and heavy relationship, sometimes you gotta spend time apart. Let things cool off. Remind yourself of who you are. So that's why I'm leaving. I'm still your mayor. I'm still gonna be here when you need me. But it's time for me to stop living so damn comfortable. Because we all know, no one in power deserves to be comfortable for long. Now, what's the best town in the Commonwealth? Where can someone live free with no judgment?
Good neighbor! Of the people!
For the people! And don't let no one forget it.
Hey, Hancock.
So, you ready to get this
Let's do it.
Done.
Don't let him talk you into anything you'll regret later.
What? You jealous?
I toss out the troublemakers. Keep that in mind.
How I live my life. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank the Vault Dweller for lending me a hand.
I need a lot more time or a lot more drunk to be bothered right now.
All right.
My client appreciates the work you did with his rat problem. Now, if you're buying, let's hear what you want.
Third rail. Is this your place?
What? The cove. Place is Hancock's. Oh, just keeps the floor. And drinks dirty. So, you buying or what?
Not.
Asshole.
Ever been to Kill or Be Killed? Fine looking weapons.
Hey, Mayor. I realize we're back in town. I still haven't got my apps together, but just give me another week.
Yeah. One more week, but you better have it. Now get the hell out of here.
You're blocking my light, man.
Who is gentle and you might be the man who's man enough.
trying to stay on good behavior here. Don't make me
Hi.
Do something on
I need a place to stay? Try Hotel Rexford.
Too many miles on the road. At least the pay is terrible.
I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
Hi, how are you?
Hey there.
You want to do some trading?
I'll take a look, sure.
Let me know what you'd like.
Sense like tools, tossed away without a thought.
Well, ain't that clever?
did understand why the hell they programmed us to feel pain.
go. I finally have the parts I need. Now I can get some work done. Tighten this.
Mr. Abernathy?
You've got to help. They've kidnapped my daughter.
It's okay. You just need to tell me what happened.
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days.
Don't worry.
We asked the Minutemen for help, but I didn't really think anyone would come.
What a hayseed.
Just bring her back safe, okay?
Thank you.
Now help me now, right?
I'm here to rescue you.
Let's go!
Bernathy?
I don't know how to for that rescue.
What?
Remember that this is all men.
That's why we.
Been like bouncing around centuries. This ugly muck.
Hey.
We girl the
hey.
Commonwealth.
Nobody works harder than
actually, I'll be back.
And you won't take me with you? Well, thanks a lot, partner.
We make a hell of a team.
I can feel it this time.
Need to trade gear with you. What next?
You know if I hear of any suffering. In the meantime, make sure to offer help that needs it.
Place together was.
Did the man send you?
Come on.
Leaders that won't leave us alone, stealing our food and coming from.
Don't worry.
I hope so.
Thank you.